Well, Whakatane is the home of Kiwi League star Benji Marshall, so it's only right the East Coast town played host to the inaugural Kiwi Junior Rugby League Festival.
Fantastic. So young league players and their families from Auckland made their way down to play teams from all over Aotearoa, where they were met with some stiff competition.
Yep.
New Zealand may be a rugby nation, but for these teams, rugby league is at the top of their list.
It's fun to play other teams because it's physical. Oh, it's challenging and fun, meeting new people.
Although the season is done, these clubs jumped at the chance to play teams from across New Zealand in the first ever Kiwi Junior Rugby League Festival.
Just really wanted to bring a tournament where the teams, they could get that tour atmosphere with their teammates, get around the country and, yeah, get an opportunity to play with their friends and make new friends.
But what they're really here for is to see how they match up against teams they've never played before.
For some of our boys, they haven't been out of Porirua. This is a big opportunity for them. I mean, just in the first game, it was awesome just to see them come out and express themselves.
We wanted to put our team in this tournament just to see what is out there, because, you know, we are from Auckland and coming to Whakatane, just seeing all other teams from all around New Zealand.
I swear, Auckland on bear! I swear, Auckland on bear!
It's a rare opportunity for players from local club Matatua to play in a tournament like this.
Our kids here in Matata, they get to challenge that. They get to stretch themselves, grow their own abilities against other boys that are of the same stamp, of the same body build.
We really want to try and start promoting rugby league, especially for the World Cup coming up in New Zealand next year. So bringing it to towns like Whakatane, which are predominantly rugby union.
Just as important as the talent on show is what these rising stars learn off the field.
It's that camaraderie amongst the boys, you know. From a parent's perspective, it's trying to get our kids to not only learn how to play the sport, but learn how to build characters outside of the sport as well.
It's about giving our kids options, and it's about making sure our children get the best, and especially with clubs like Richmond and all the clubs in Auckland, you know, it's good that our kids have somewhere to go to.
And with each player comes a support crew doing all the work behind the scenes.
My day started at 6 o'clock this morning. It's been a good experience. I mean, watching my son mingle with not only boys from his club, but boys from other clubs as well.
Our parents are really our spine, you know, like, if our parents aren't there to help us, it makes our jobs difficult as coaches and managers.
The festival is set to be an annual event, with organisers looking to bring Australian teams over next year.
We really want to give it an international feel, so the teams get a chance to play teams from overseas, play teams from other zones in the country, and just really start promoting rugby league in the district.
They love NRL, they watch it on TV, and of course we've got the Warriors, but they would just love to play against the best.
It's just special because these kids really love rugby league, and it's good for them to showcase their talents, and especially to come and have a Māori experience down here in Whakatane. The whole program is really awesome.
Australia may be the champions of the sport now, but judging by what's on show here, that may change in a few years' time.
And he scores. We're going to keep a close eye on those ones.
Malo tamaliki. Well, tēnā te whakautingo te porokalame o tāua, mō te vai aso tēnei.
Oh, ka whai koe manako o toi. Onono ki tala, ko whano lā koe ki te Facebook eo, mō ko te TVNZ On Demand.
Oh, your tivalo and it's very impressive, JP, Supakana. And just a reminder, the National Pacific Business Trust Awards are on soon.
That's right. Get along and support our Pasifika business community. The big night, October 28th.
And a big shout out to our Te Whālo community. Have a happy Independence Day today.
Fantastic. Ke manuia te whakamana tuanga o te tū tokotasi o Te Whālo.
Toi whetau I ke manuia te vai aso.
Tō whakotou! Pacific people love the sun to our new homebound. Tangata Pasifika, wanna people proud.